vengeance. O God of vengeance, shine forth. Rise up, O judge of the earth. Amen to the proud that they deserve. How long will the wicked, O Lord, how long will the wicked be jubilant? They pour out arrogant words, all the evildoers are full of boasting. They crush the people, O Lord, they oppress the inheritance. They slay the widow and the alien, they murder the fatherless. They say the Lord does not see, the God of Jacob pays no heed. Take heed, the senseless ones, O among the people who fools, when we become wise. Does he who implant the ear not hear? Does he who form the eye not see? Does he who disciplines nations not punish? Does he who teaches man lack knowledge? The Lord knows the thoughts of man. He knows that they are futile. Blessed is the man you discipline, O Lord, the man you teach from your law. You grant him relief from days of trouble, till a pit is dug for the wicked. For the Lord will not reject his people. He will never forsake his inheritance. Judgment will again be founded on righteousness, and all the upright in heart will follow it. Who will rise up for me against the wicked? Who will take a stand for me against evildoers? Unless the Lord has given me help, I would soon have dwelt in the silence of death. When I said my foot is slipping, your love supported me. When anxiety was given great within me, your consolation brought joy to my soul. Can a corrupt throne be allied with you? One that brings on misery by its aggress. They band together against the righteousness and condemn the innocent to death. But the Lord has become a fortress and my rock, and whom I take refuge. He will repay them for their sins and destroy them for their wickedness. The Lord, our God, will destroy.